and on your behalf. Father, we thank you. People of God, I'm so excited in my spirit. Because in the outbreak of COVID-19,
say no more. I say no more. No more pain. No more shame. No more sickness. No more poverty. No more scarcity. No more stagnation. No more failure. No more sin. I say no more. I say no more.
Verse number 4. And all this, that it might be fulfilled. All this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the prophet, saying, church, help me read verse number 5. One to go.
Said to the daughter of Zion, see, your king is come to you. Gentle and riding on a donkey, and on a colt,